Hey, Wildcats. My wife, Donna of 12 years died today. I'm sorry. I shouldn't be recording.